Welcome yogis to class 2 of my lunar program. So today we have a Waning Gibbous flow. So in this time of the month we might feel a restless and uneasy feeling. So it's the perfect time to slow down and becoming more introspective. Let's begin this flow seated on our heels. Try to focus on the breath. Take this moment to arrive. We're beginning to slow down our practice. Making it more restorative, more yin. As we get closer and closer to the new moon. Opening the eyes, bring your hands behind your back. Inhale, extend your chest up. And exhale, lower down, beginning with your forehead. Place it down and then roll up, spine like a rope. Lift back up and roll down. Gently, mindfully, easily roll up. Expand, inhale. Exhale to fold. Last one here, inhale. Open, spread out. Exhale. Roll back up. Slide your hands forward and let's meet into a downward facing dog. Connect. Warm up really gently. Together, right leg rises, right foot between your hands. Look forward and then back to dog. Feet together, left leg rises. Step the foot forward, look forward, runners. Back to dog. Together, right leg rises, step the foot forward, warrior one, inhale, interlace the fingers behind your back, extend it. Humble warrior, lower down. To warrior one and back to dog. Left leg rises, step the foot forward, round the back heel, warrior one. Interlace the fingers behind your back, chest opener. Humble warrior. Back to warrior one. Down dog. Thank you. together, right leg rises. Step the foot forward, low lunge. Hands down, extend your right leg and swing your left foot so you have it onto your inner thigh. Lower forward, head to knee if you can. Roll back up. Left hand behind your back. Lift your hips and your right arm up. Baby wild thing. Spread out. And lower back down. Good. Let's bend the right knee and try to extend your left leg back. I'm going to support this because I'm still working with an injury, but our next pose is pigeon. Elevate your hips, maybe cushioning, use a block, a blanket, whatever you like to. Reach up with your arms, and maybe if you like to, you can work with some king pigeon. Any variation included, just, you know, exploring new angles. Back to our downward facing dog. Feet together, left leg rises. Step the foot forward, low lunge. Inhale to explore. And exhale, hands down. Extend your left leg. And swing your right foot onto the inner thigh. Back to head to knee, lift, open, and down fold. Lift back up, right hand behind your back, lift your hips, baby one thing. And release, pigeon fold. Extend your left, your right leg back and bend your front knee. Try to square your hips, round them down. You can't square them if your weight is just on one side, just support yourself. I'm not gonna work with king pigeon here, but I'm gonna just expand, but feel free to explore, investigate, whatever you like to. Yours, and then take a nice fold. last down dog. Like lower down on your belly. Let's take a bow pose. Bend your knees, rub your feet from the inside. Get ready. If you're really flexible, you can rub your ankles instead. Breathe. Inhale. When you exhale, kick your feet against your hands. Open. Release, make a pillow with your forearms and rock your hips left and right. Flip on your back and hug the knees to the chest. Big toe and pull the knee closer to the floor. Half happy baby. Side. As I said in the first video, I don't like to talk much during my classes. So if you need more information about this class, you can check out the description of the video. This is where I leave you guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more lunar videos. Make sure you have a proper rest. I'll see you again real soon.